He becomes the latest Leicester player to move for big money. Just have a look at the list as it stands. Harry Maguire, as you mentioned, for £80 million. Riyad Mahrez making that move to Manchester City back in 2018 for 60. Ben Chilwell now at Chelsea. That was £50 million. Danny Drinkwater at Chelsea, where it hasn't worked quite so well as it has for Ben Chilwell, £35 million. And a brilliant buy by Chelsea for the Premier League winner with Leicester, N'Golo Kante. That was £32 million.